Dear friends, now to understand well the story, the third level, you have to draw a particular picture on the sheet of paper and in your mind too. What? This is the picture of Grand Central Station, New York. It means the writer giving the reference of Grand Central Station, New York. He would like to explain everything. What is the role of vision or hallucination? What is the role of hallucination and vision in the life of a person? It means, dear students, this is Grand Central Station, New York. Chiefly, this station is divided into two levels. How many levels, dear students? Into two levels. Level 1, Level 2. Level 1 is noted for intercity trains. It means from level 1, which trains run? Intercity trains. Intercity trains means, dear students, from one city to another city. Level 2, noted for intra-city trains. Dear students, what is the meaning of intra-city trains? Intra-city trains means trains run inside the city. It means local trains, you can say. It means only two levels are there. You can understand well the people who would like to go from New York City. If they would like to go from one city to another, they reach level 1. If they would like to go inside the city, then they reach level 2. But dear students, what happens to Charlie? Once Charlie would like to go his home, at that time he was very hurry. He started thinking in himself, yes, he would go to home very fast. He would go to home very fast, immediately, you can see. Then first he reaches level 1, but the train to be departed. When he reaches level 2, the train also to be departed. Then when he starts moving from level 2, then he starts hallucinating. And through hallucination, he starts imagining level 3. It means the third level. Through tunnel or through a particular corridor, he starts thinking that he is reaching level 3. Actually, level 3 not in existence. Dear friends, you have to keep in your mind. Level 3 actually not in existence. It is only the imagination. It is only the vision as operated by Charlie, the character and the narrator of the story. And then he starts thinking and he comes to his particular vision of level 3. Then he observes there the world during 1890s. One more thing you have to keep in your mind, dear students. Level 1 and level 2 represent the modern world during 1950s. And level 3 represents the past world during 1890s. Whatever he hallucinates and imagines. As he reaches level 3, he starts seeing and noticing some such a world which was full of peace, full of quietness, full of quietness and peace. No situation and no critical insecurity there was. That is why you have to keep this structure in your mind. Then you can understand well this story, the third level. Thank you.